Good morning, friends. Welcome to Karvy morning broadcast for the day 15th of July 2019. Market likely to open flat, sell if sustains below 11,530. At the current juncture, Nifty is facing stiff resistance to cross the psychological mark of 11,650 levels on the daily chart, which also coincides with the previous breakdown levels. The overall chart structure of the index seems to be bearish and may test the lower levels of 11,450 in the near term. On the daily chart, the immediate support for the index may be assumed at 11,460, 11,520 levels, followed by 11,400 zone, while on the higher side, 11,600, 11,620 MAC as a supply zone. On the result front, IT bellwether Infosys will be in focus after company has declared strong set of earnings for the quarter one. After showing resilience for a couple of days, Bank Nifty also gave away all the strength and has shown initial sign of weakness on the daily charts. The support for the index is pegged around 30,500, 30,550 levels, while resistance is pegged around 30,750, 30,800 levels. The sectors to look for the day could be Realty and PSU Bank on the positive side, while auto and energy may trade with mixed to weak bias. For the day, we are recommending to sell Nifty if sustains below 11,530 with a stop loss above 11,580 for a target of 11,460. For the day, we have recommended for intraday recommendations. ACC and Adani Ports are on the buy side, while Oro Pharma and BPCL are on the sell side. For entry stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 15th of July 2019. Thank you, friends, and have a nice trading session.